Let's learn about money. This chapter includes coins and currency notes, exchanging money, rupees and paise, money in words and numericals. Money is in the form of coins and currency notes. This is 1 rupee coin. This is 2 rupee coin. This is 5 rupee coin. This is 10 rupee coin. Let's see our currency notes. This is 10 rupee note. This is 20 rupee note. This is 50 rupee note. This is 100 rupee note. This is 200 rupee note. This is 500 rupee note. And this is 2000 rupee note. Exchanging money. We can make 10 rupees by combining different coins as 5 plus 5 makes 10 rupees and 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 makes 10 rupees. This is another combination. Next, 5 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1 makes 10 rupees. Like this, we can make any amount by combining different combinations. Rupees and paise. Do you know 100 paise makes 1 rupee? Yes. Previously, coins of smaller values representing paise were also used. But now, they have been discontinued by the government. Writing money in words and figures. 10 rupees is written as rupee 10. Look here, the rupee sign is placed before the value. Next, 9 paise is written as 9p, where p is paise. Next, 25 rupees 65 paise is written as rupee 25.65, where 25 is rupees and 65 is paise. I hope you understand this. For more educational videos, please do subscribe the channel.